Hello and welcome to the Google Analytics tutorial series. I'm Matt Landers, and in this tutorial, we're going to talk about the Google Analytics demo account and how you can use it to experiment with different Google Analytics features. We'll also take a look at the two properties in the account, the Google Merchandise Store and the Flooded app. Okay, so what is this demo account? This account is a fully functional Google Analytics account that anyone can access as long as you have a Google account. It consists of two properties, a website and a mobile app, and it's a really great way for you to play around with real-world business data and experiment with different Google Analytics features. So how do you access this account? To access the demo account, click on one of the two links in the description of this video, and you will need to have a Google account and be signed in at that time. If you don't, you can just go ahead and create one and log in with it, and then you can access the account. Then you'll need to agree to let Google add the demo account to your Analytics account. And the demo account is available from the account selector in Analytics. It's important to note that the demo account counts against your maximum number of Analytics accounts you're permitted to create, but that number is 2,000 accounts per Google account. So hopefully you won't run into that issue. All right, let's jump over into the demo and look at the demo account. All right, we're starting on the Help Center article for the demo account. And I wanted to start here so you could see exactly how I get into these properties and you don't miss any of the steps. But the links of these properties are in the video description, so you can skip the step if you want. Now, one thing to notice is that I am logged into my Google account, so you need to be logged into your Google account. And if I scroll down, I'll see a few links. I have the merchandise store property, the Flooded app property. Then I also have this where this data comes from so that I can see what the website looks like where we're collecting that information, and also from the Flooded app. All right, so let's click on the merchandise store so we can just see what we're dealing with. And we'll be taken to the homepage of the Google Merchandise Store, which is just a e-commerce site where you can buy Google branded merchandise like cups and shirts and different items. So all of this information is being sent to the Google Merchandise property for the demo account. So we get live data here. So if we go back to the Help Center and we click on the merchandise store property, we'll be automatically added to that account and taken directly into the Google Merchandise Shop property. And I'm not gonna dig into all the reports here, but just know that this is a live site with a lot of data where we can go in and see different reports, what they look like, and how we can get information out of them so that we can act on them for our business. Now you can also use this as a sanity check for your setup to make sure that your reports look similar to the reports here. Now yours might be different based on your setup, but you can get an idea of what they should look like. So for instance, we can go over to reporting in real time and we'll see that we have 157 people on this site in the last 30 minutes. So that's pretty cool. We can see where users are coming from right now. And then we can also go to different reports that are relevant to the site. Since it's an e-commerce site, we could go to e-commerce purchases and see what people are buying on the site. Now you can go do this right now and play around with this data and see how these reports work and the data that you can get out of them. All right, so let's real quickly jump over to the Flooded app. If I click on the Flooded app, we're taken to a one-page website that then links to the different app stores for that app. And this is just a tiny little mobile game that we use as a demo to show data from an app going into a property. So if we go back to the demo account, Help Center article, and we click on the Flooded app property, we'll be taken to that property. And this will have different types of data. This, instead of having monetization reports, we might have reports about games. So we could go into our games reporting, into our engagement, and we'll see that we have things like level start, level complete, what their scores are. So this is a different type of data set that you would see in the e-commerce store, but it's a good way for you to get an idea of what your property should look like based on if you have a website or an app. All right, in a future tutorial, we're gonna dig into more of these reports. And if you have any questions about the demo accounts or about your setup or Google Analytics in general, I highly recommend that you join our Discord server, where my team is there to answer your questions as well as other people within the community. So if you have any questions or anything, definitely join our Discord server, come in, say hi, let us know what you're doing with Google Analytics. We'd love to see you. All right, until our next tutorial, go out, check out the demo account, and happy measuring.